Welcome to English in a Minute. Dogs are popular pets in the US. So, what could this expression mean? It sounds just terrible. Let's listen.
Dog eat dog.
The media industry is so competitive.
I know, but these days, so many industries are. It's really just a dog eat dog world.
I want to work in a place that is the opposite of dog eat dog. You know, warm and fuzzy.
Me too. Maybe we could raise sheep, and make wool sweaters.
Dog eat dog describes a situation where people will do anything to be successful. They do not care if they have to hurt other people in the process. The expression comes from the Latin saying, a dog does not eat another dog. And that's English in a Minute.